Okay, today's warm-up. We went over this in class. X times x would give me, that's x to the first power times x to the first power. So we add the exponents. X 1 plus 1 is equal to x squared, or x to the second power. Okay. So next, we have an x on the outside. So we're going to distribute those inside the parentheses, giving us x times 2 plus x times 5x. Simplify this, we get x times 2 is 2x plus x times 5x. Remember, x times x is x squared, and then we just multiply it by our coefficient of 5.